An Eastern Iowa man will spend decades in prison for the murder of his father. Yesterday, a Winnesheek County judge sentenced Aaron Whittle to 50 years in prison. Whittle was found guilty of second-degree murder last month. He was later denied a request for a new trial. Prosecutors say Aaron Whittle fatally shot his father, Lawrence Whittle, at their Decorah home last year. He'll need to serve 70% of his sentence before he's eligible for parole.